We'll take that off. It's always a good idea. Right, they don't know what to do anyway. I'll just make sure we got someone down the bottom there.
We got someone on row 4, mate, down below. Start, toes right on the edge. Round, squat, that's it. Squat down nice and gently.
See how's it going?
Into your hand.
Okay.
There you go, that's it. Right. Now we're
going to
start to move. Keep those toes on the edge until
okay,
your heels
mate.
Hit the ball. Perfect. Yep. No, I need one. That's it, Jonathan.
Okay, we got someone there.
Keep it
right
there.
There you go, mate.
That's it, nice and steady. Loosen that left hand, nice and steady.
How's that going?
That's going well.
Yeah?
Yep. Keep your heels. That's it.
Alright, boys, look over there.
Woo!
That was a lot scarier than I thought it would be. Just go, you're a legend, mate.
Good work, good work.
That would not have happened without you, man.
See, it's all about the hug at the top, man.
It is, man. We were close. We were close. Oh well, get a good bicep shot over here. We're gonna walk and work this rope through quite a lot. Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, over halfway. Take a break if you want. Have a look around.
Woo! Shit. That's serious, hey? My arm's really working right now.
Yeah, it's just a lot of weight in the rope. Don't worry if you come away from the wall. Ready? Push away from the wall when you get down to the ledge.
Excellent, thank you. Mate, can I get you with these two boys?